40 years after the Islamic Revolution, the Iranian people are in much pain and despair. I want you to watch this video and listen carefully to the hearts and the tones of people speaking. We'll be back.
یک میلیون خواهش میکنم آقای رئیس جمهور یک ماه بیا خرج منو بکش اگر تونستی مردی
بیکاری تورم و دروغگویی هاست گول زدن مردم
به کی بگم دردم اصلا ما فراموش شدگانیم یه داریم و بده بخونیم ببینیم
اگر میبینید میگن بنزین 1200 میشه و یارانه مردم رو قطع میکنن مردم باز این ترس تو وجودشون که باز مادیات میاد پایین تر باز نقدینگیشون کمتر میشه حالا چیکار کنیم
به رانتخاری ها، به بیعدالتی ها، به دوزدی ها.
After 40 years of Islamic rule, the people of Iran have come to a conclusion. They say Islam is not the answer. Islam is our problem and we need to get rid of it. That's why millions of Iranians are so open to the message of the gospel. Also, Iran is supposed to be a wealthy country with all that oil. But just like Venezuela, the people are suffering. Iran as a nation is ready for a transformation. And you know what? It's only Jesus who can transform lives, transform societies, and can transform nations. And it's our duty to take the gospel into every home. That life-changing gospel will change families and societies. Let's join together and be faithful to the Lord and do our part. Because when we do our part, sharing the gospel, the Lord will do his part, transforming lives.